Okay, we want to get a couple. I don't know if we can use to get the aluminum. Are we able to use the extractor, just a straight this one? Or do we need this one to get the aluminum? I'm gonna build this one and I guess hope for the best, right? Okay, we need, let's head over here. We're gonna dump a bunch of this stuff in one of the in its bins. Cause I got, whoops. I'm just dumping all this stuff into its bins, and then I'm gonna go back and grab what I need. Wow, no titanium, huh? Yeah, we've got the iron. We need another super alloy. Okay, I'm gonna need two of these. I better grab this. That's six of them. I think I have some more in another place. Oh, I still got one of the rockets. Ah, aluminum. We want two of everything because I want to build two of them. I'm hoping I'm building the right one because I'm not sure if aluminum will be in there. Oops. Oh, I'm gonna need two of the red. Oh, that's not good. I'm not gonna have enough. Let's just leave all this stuff in here for right now. I'm gonna go grab some more of the red minerals. Other side of the map. I think I get aluminum from this side too. I'm gonna grab all these. If anytime I come across one of these, that's a new outcropping that just came up. I guess if we put one in here, we'd probably get an aluminum from an extractor also. Glowing so red I can't tell where the red minerals are at. Ooh. to food grower. Ah, bunch of them back here. The tier one. I'm hoping I'm making the right choice. That's newly melted. 400. Nice. What is that? Iron. Yeah. This is new. I don't recognize any of this. Can't gather whatever that is. Back in here though. Oh, we're getting pretty close. I'm just gonna eat those because I want more space. I know I want that. Oh, we'll have to come back for all this. I just have to figure out how to get out of here now. Oh, there's another case too. Ah, like, do I take the super alloy and leave the... Yeah, we do that. Figure out how to get out of here. Space. Oh, it's sulfur. Oh, okay. Save here. sure hope it does get aluminum. In its own box. Yeah, we're heading back. There's quite a bit of stuff over there still that I want. We can just go to it this way. Grab sulfur. Come back for it if I ever need it, which I will, but. Tier 3 exoskeleton, meaning more carrying. Another cave that we could actually build extractor in. But I think I'm still gonna do it on the other side, because I think this would get more of the red mineral than anything. Hopefully you don't need a lot of the cobalt, because it was only two of them. Wait a minute, where am I? Wait, we had cobalt right there? Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. cobalt. They were laying on their side. I got all excited about cobalt, and we've used that forever. Sorry about that. It's like it was laying on its side, so it looked different. And I had like a mind fart or whatever. Oh, I'm already full on oxygen. This is what happens when you play when you're sick. Okay, we have. See, I still have titanium, which I can't get out of this extractor. Only two of them. Let's grab the hats. And don't need that. Grab two of those. Okay, we need two of the rods, which I went in there for red and I didn't find any. I guess we'll go get one up and running. And that way, I'll only do one right now. Well, let's take the titanium with us that we're gonna need. Now I need. I don't need all these. I only need two of those for right now. And I need only need one. Need one super, one of those. And that will get me that extractor, which I think it's not all that spectacular, because I need more than just the one going, but I'm hoping that it's the correct one. I'll put it over here, and then you can yell at me if I pick the wrong extractor, because it's probably the tier 2 one that I need, but I'm trying to get super alloy, so I'm hoping that it's will be sufficient, because this is where I always set it up and get aluminum. I just can't remember if I did the tier 1 or the tier 2 one. I think it's probably the tier 2 one. I don't know. Do you know what? I'm not gonna do it. Let me know in the comments which one it is, and we'll go from there for the next episode. Yeah, let me know. Is it supposed to be tier 1 or tier 2? And then I won't go building this one, but if it is, then I'll build it in the beginning of the next episode. Okay, well, thank you so much. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel supporters. Thank you, everybody else, for your comments and your likes and your subscription and being subscribed to the channel. Appreciate it. Talk to you later.